Very good morning, students. So today we are going to start with the next pages in cursive writing. Okay, we have already completed till page number 7. Okay, now we are going to start today with page number 8. So first of all, we'll write today's date over here. Okay, what is the date? 02/09/2021. Okay, so now we are going to start. What is given? See, these are the proverbs. Okay, means we can say some sayings type. So first here it is have, god, god, and have, all, have got and have all. Okay, now we are going to write it. So look over here. God and have all. Okay, children. So now we are going to write the next line over here down. So students, here we are going to write the two more lines. H A V E have. G will start from your O D have got A and D and H A V E have A double L all. Have got and have all. One more line we'll write. H A V E have G O D God A and D and H A V E have A L L that is all. Okay, children. So remaining lines you have to complete by yourself. Okay? Okay, children. Now we are starting with the next page. That is page number 9. Okay. Again, we'll write the date over here. That is 02-09-2021. Now we'll start. So what is given? WELL, that is well. BEGUN, begun. IS, HALF, half. DONE, done. Well, begin is half done. Okay. So children, first we'll write on the dotted lines. WELL, that is well. Then BEGUN, that is begin. IS is HALF, that is half. Then DONE, done. Okay, so now we'll write the next one line. WELL, that is well. BEGUN, begin. IS is, then HALF, half. DONE, done. Okay, so children, remaining lines you have to complete by yourself. So today we did page number 8 and 9. So just complete it neatly in your cursive writing book. Okay?